Mercenary.
How are things going in the camp?
Ah, we're short of everything and morale's not great. But we're together and alive. And most of us are really pissed off. In a way, you could say everything's fine. Even if I heard that the survivors from the human army were kicking up a bit of a fuss.
What can you tell me about your commander?
I hardly know him. I wasn't in his unit. As far as I know, he wasn't that high up, but he's the highest ranking officer we have left. Anyway, I have to admit that he managed to bring us together, set up camp, and get a bit of cohesion going on us fugitives. That's not too bad.
How did you manage to make it through the battle?
Bit of luck, just like with everyone who survived. I'd pulled guard duty so many times in a row that I was sent on R&R. If you really want to know, I was in a steam room when the attack came, having a really hot bath. It was horrible. The deathly silence that fell on the city just like that was just that awful cracking of ice. Anyway, I jumped into my uniform and ran like crazy until I found my commander. And now here I am. Nothing really heroic about it, I'm afraid.
Did you see any Freeborn Blades in Karalthus after the Deadwalkers' assault?
Any what?
Freeborn Blades. Mercenaries like me.
Difficult to say if they were mercenaries, but I saw some humans, yes. Some of them got captured by the living dead, others... Anyway, I don't need to draw you a picture.
Do you know where they were taken?
Only thing I saw was that they were split into several groups. For the rest, I was too busy staying alive.
I'm leaving.
We'll be watching the sector. Thank you for your help, mercenary. The going's a bit steep, so be careful where you step. Thank you.
Thanks for the help, mercenary. We're going to keep watch in this sector. If I were you, I wouldn't go near the main gate to the city. There are a lot of deadwalkers over there. The deadwalkers have sent out several patrols on this road. Stay alert.
Now I've seen everything. The Deadwalkers kicking each other's asses.
I beg your pardon?
What? This one talks. What the hell are you, a lich? A zombie scribe?
We've only known one another a few seconds, and already you insult me. Charming, I must say.
If you aren't one of them, then what are you?
I am an immortal superior spirit. And you?
So you're an Ice Lord. I thought you'd be taller or something.
I have absolutely no involvement with that bunch of cheapskate conjurers, and I would never humiliate myself by working for them, since that's what you seem to be suggesting.
Yeah? Rotting flesh, sticking out bones? You sure as hell look like a damn Deadwalker to me.
Tut tut. Did no one ever tell you not to judge a book by its cover? It's true that you're young, but use your wits. Would I be fighting my own troops if what you suggest were the truth?
All I can be sure of is that you're not really alive, and that makes you my enemy. And what's more, you're in my way.
This rotting body will not survive more punishment. In all my 6,000 years, I have never witnessed such power. You seem to be as unique a being as I am. What is the source of your power? What are you?
There's a demon inside me. A creature of flame that claims to come from the World Heart.
How fascinating. Even if the term demon seems to lack precision. Nonetheless, I must confess that in spite of my vast knowledge, I have no idea what this entity really is. At last, something interesting. I was almost dying of boredom. I suspect that exploring what's inside you will probably be quite exciting. No! Don't speak! I'm coming with you. I can't wait to find out more about your case. So, how shall we begin our newfound friendship?
I have something to do in the city. Wait for me back at the camp. We'll talk about what we think you and I are later on.
Yes, I've seen where your camp is. Actually, it's quite surprising the Deadwalkers haven't noticed it yet. However, I suspect my unannounced arrival might pose a slight problem for your brothers in arms.
Yeah, I guess with your face, they might not welcome you with open arms. Just tell them I sent you, and try to behave.
Very well. Do you know your way into the city? There's a hidden entrance not far from here. I'll show you where it is on your map.
Thanks.